Probably the most famous locomotive in the world is the giant Hudson type, developed by the New York Central in 1927. Since then, nearly 300 of them have been in use on famous mainline passenger trains of the Central's great steel fleet. No other locomotive has ever caught the public fancy like this one, or attained such an enviable record for operating efficiency.